for. We are meeting after a break, long break, and we are on today. We will once again, this is a good news for lawyers, advocates, faculty, the profession, that Supreme Court has refused to interfere with Delhi High Court judgment. A reel you will find on my timeline, and it has held that an advocate's office run from a residential building is not subject to property tax under Delhi Municipal Corporation Act as a business building. And having regard to the facts, this case and observations made in paragraph 15 and 16, Supreme Court observed, in the impugned judgment, in the context of professional activities of lawyers are concerned, we are not inclined to interfere in the matter. The special leave petition is hence dismissed. So, advocate's office run from anywhere, from residential building, from anywhere, is not a commercial or a business activity. It is service to the society.